Good morning students, standard 4, term 2, English, unit 2, see the topic, I can do. First see, let us read aloud. Read the passage 3 times on your own, color a biggie bang each time you read. Students, what are you saying here? After reading this pages for the first time, you should color the biggie in the first place. Then, after reading the second time, the biggie in the second place should be colored. And then again reading the passage third time, you have colored the biggie in the third place. Okay. Now we can read. Biggie bank is a coin box used by children. The real use of a biggie bank is to store coins. Biggie banks look like bigs. They come in many shapes and sizes. In Tamil, they are known as undiyal. It is a red mud pot. We can drop the coins into the pot. Once the pot is full, we must break the pot and use the coins. Start saving with your undiyal today. Okay. And then here given is some questions. First one, undiyal is an dash pot. It's not an year. Undiyal is a red mud pot. You write it red mud pot. Okay. And see the pictures. First picture, this is a clay. How to make the biggie bank? Using clay. So tick it. And then second one, mostly biggie banks looks like bigs. So write it bigs. Okay. And next, the main idea of the passage is to save. Second one, write it to save. Okay. Next, see the part I can do. Part A, fill in the blanks. First one, moles dig worm traps to catch worms. Okay. Second one, leaf cutter ants drink plant sap. Third one, Kamali gave her savings to her father. Option B, join the word with the correct prefix. Students, here all the prefix words are given below. First one, prepaid. Next, recent. Third one, unable. Fourth one, discontinue. See the joined word, prepaid, recent, unable and discontinue. Okay. Next, write the rhyming word save, gave, countries, pantries, ladder, starter. Then write the words given in the bracket in correct tenses. First one, I dash see him accidentally. I saw him accidentally. Okay. Second one, we dashed back to city yesterday. We moved back to city yesterday. Third one, Rani dash Rita tomorrow. Rani will meet Rita tomorrow. Okay. Next, write the past form of the verbs. Run, ran. Eat, ate. Swim, swam. Okay. Students, this concludes the second lesson of the second term. Okay, thank you.